proceeded through the moors of Devonshire, a landscape of such desolation and despair that we may as well have been visiting another darker planet, where the limbs, the trunk, the very heart of nature were filled with malevolence. My heart grieved for the world around me. And then I saw it, in its dark, forbidding glory, Baskerville Hall.